This model is called Object Detection TensorFlow API. So you can see it detects person. Let's say teddy bear. It's fun that it detects me as a teddy bear. Okay, let's see. Detects the mobile traffic light now. Okay, so here also for the still image, it also detects dog and several kite, person, this one. So I mainly download this code from a link in the GitHub. It's called Object Detection. So you can download and use it just for fun. Thanks for watching.